Hi, welcome to Super Awesome Subs. How may I help you?
I'd like to order a sub.
Okay, we have sourdough bread with chicken and cheddar. We also have English muffins. We can have peanut butter and jelly on it. Which one would you like?
I'll have the chicken and cheddar, please.
Chicken and cheddar on sourdough bread. Okay.
How about on the English muffin, please?
Okay. And that'll be right out for you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, welcome to Super Awesome Subs. How may I help you? Our options are chicken and cheddar on sourdough or English muffin, or you can have peanut butter jelly on English muffin or sourdough. Which?
I'd like the peanut butter and jelly on English muffin toasted.
Okay. Thank you. Hi, welcome to Super Awesome Subs. How may I help you? We have chicken and cheddar on sourdough or English muffin, or peanut butter and jelly on sourdough or English muffin. Which?
What's the other customer having?
Peanut butter and jelly on English muffin.
I'll have the same, please.
Okay. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Okay, so now I'm going to be starting. I need to get this out of the way. Okay. Okay, we need three English muffins. Need to grab the trash can. Almost done cutting the first one. Oh, so we have to do. Okay, this is a different toaster than these two. First one down. And we'll just wait for that. But I'll get out. So the first customer wants one slice of Swiss. One slice of Swiss. One slice of cheddar. Okay, and two slices of chicken breast, or chicken slice. Okay, and I'll get back to you in just a second. Okay, so, oh, wait. Man, this is hard to get out. Oh, perfect. Just need to get this chicken, man. Okay, they might not be the best. So now, well, that was, I guess we need to wait, but I'll cut the other English muffins. I'm not familiar with this toaster, so That's why I didn't know what was going on when it didn't get cut. Okay. They toast quick. Okay. I just need to wait. Ooh, that's hot. I need to get the drink. Ah, perfect. Chicken right there. Actually, you know what? This is the first customer ever. Oh, and I should probably put these down. One extra chicken slice. And yeah. It's hard to get out. Okay, that's good enough. Okay, and that one's good for now. And now let me get the drink. And yeah, I'll be right back to you. Okay, popped up. Need a little more time. Or actually, I'm just gonna make one more. Another customer comes in. Okay, I need to get my plate. Put this one off to the side. Back to you in just a second. Okay, now I'm going to be making the peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Don't want people getting the peanut butter. Peanut butter. Ooh, nice and peanut buttery. Just how I think they like it, or how I make it. peanut jelly hasn't been opened yet. It's fresh. Okay. Spread it around. Okay, actually, I'll put the jelly. Need a little more. Oh, you can lift it. Which way? Okay. Wait. Every side and every one comes up. Mandarin, this other one, Mandarin. Okay. Don't want it too toasted. That's perfect. Okay. Now the last PB&J. Because these first customers are one of my first customers. Oh, let's put these on this other one. They'll be getting it for free. Oh, wow. I can't get this peanut butter out. There we go. Perfect. Okay. Put that on. Well, that is it. And then now I'll show you the sandwiches. That is it. That is, making a restaurant in my house. And, yeah, I'll see you in the next video, which is coming out soon.